Hello guys, this is Kubase back again with another video, and this time I'm doing another Utawarerumono Massive Truth Reaction. So yeah, we're now at episode 8, I think. So yeah, let's start. Oh. Hello, Mochika. They'll find it soon. You'll find it soon enough. We all know what's gonna happen. Oh, now I gotta say, like, Clash of Royale was the Clash of Royals. Was like, yeah, really good. So after that, what are we gonna see next? Yeah, due to her win, it's actually a tie, but I think you already know. Wait. Wait. What's the slow build up? Straight to the point, huh? Okay. Oh, that's a story for another time. Yeah. Yeah, she has a hunch that's not actually Oshtor. Well, you already saw it last episode, but yeah. The first is right there. A lot of drinking, I suppose. She's gonna get annoyed. I mean, yeah. Considering now she has a hunch that Oshito is Haku, she's very, very nervous. Yep, you know. He uses the mask of deception very well. I love drinking, ladies and gentlemen. And to be honest, that's just Aqua Plus in a nutshell. Like, if there's an opportunity that the characters can drink, they would do it in no hesitation. That scene. Yep. In a way. Yeah. Yeah. You can say from those words, she knows she is the two square Mikado, I Mikoto. Oh, she. Well, she's an all-rounder, I guess. A healer and attacker in the game. She's a very good unit. Now we get to that scene. God, I love. I goddamn love the OSTs. It's so good. It's so goddamn good. Yeah, she just needs to let it out. Like, considering she lost Osure and Kuon after that, she must be. Yeah. And add to that the guilt that she has to lie about. Yeah. You will fight again. I'm just gonna say, you are eternal rivals. Let me tell you, because yeah. Oh, okay. Okay, now I remember him. Okay, now I remember those events. Yep. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, considering Raiko has figured it all out. It's gonna be trouble. You need to be very prepared. Yep. No, they gotta rush it. Jeez. Oh, they rushing it. Oh, they changed that scene because in the original game, in the original game, before Munechika arrived, it was supposed to be Yep. Okay, now I'll explain the cut content. Okay, once we think about it, in the original game, before Munechika arrived there, Haku and the gang witnessed the destruction. Witness the destruction, they fight the Gurangal, and after that Munechika shows up and she honestly carried the fight. Yeah, I think you get the point. The sacrifices are still there. Oh, okay. Fuck's sake. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Oh, shit. Okay. My bad. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. mean, she is. She is, of course, school Kwon's childhood friend. If you know Fumir, yeah, I think you need the knowledge. You need the knowledge of the original Utawarerumono to know who she is. Yeah. No way, yeah. Indeed. Oh boy. You know, I'm kind of mad at some points because cut content, of course. I can be always mad because of cut content, but like, it's so on your face that it kind of pissed me off, but I can't really complain since this is an anime adaptation. They have to do that because the VN is like, I don't know, fucking, what you call this? I think I finished it at around 30 hours and... And I was reading fast from, like, my reading is fast, apparently, by other people. So, yeah. It seems we're gonna go to Kujiyuri next. I honestly forgot. I just remember, the country of where Nosuri and Oki comes from are gonna be the last. I just forgot. Well, in next episode, I guess that starts. We expand on Rulu DS character. So yeah. Okay, that's the end of the video, I guess. Besides, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you miss my video. Share this with your friend and watch these videos. Text right there. So yeah. Decent episode. I could have been worse, honestly. could have just rushed. No, to be honest, teacher. Yeah, in a way, it's a bad episode. So yeah, decent to bad for me. So yeah, I guess that's the end of the video. So until next time, bye.